Seated dumbbell lateral raises. You're going to make sure when you're sitting down to hinge at the hips about 15 to 30 degrees. Those dumbbells are going to go right underneath your thighs and you're going to laterally raise your arms, focusing on the back muscles and not the shoulders. That's why it's very important to hinge at the hips about 15 to 30 degrees.